why is chicken so expensive? Yet fast food restaurants are able to keep chicken at a pretty acceptable price. Using these with fajitas and burritos. I think they're out of hamburger. I used to buy this hamburger 90%, but the price is just outrageous. I mean, it's hamburger. Shouldn't be that much. I like an LA sausage. Crispy sausage is very good. I like the ones that are pre-cooked. So remember that when you shop for fish, at Steelhead, product of chili, doesn't that thicken it? If it's not a product of chili, it's a product of China. I mean, they should have fish that is caught and packaged in the U.S., not other countries. These aren't too bad, Korean barbecue style. They used to have egg rolls, but I don't see them. Oh yeah, here they are. Pork chicken egg rolls. They're actually not bad. Actually, I think I'll get one. Hold on a minute. Got cheese? Look at all that cheese. I used to like provolone, but mozzarella has less fat in it. So I get the mozzarella here at Aldi's. All the same price though. Aldi's has very good cheese at very good prices. Queso fresco. Cheddar. Cheese fries. Here's the kicker. Creamer, refrigerated coffee creamer, is cheaper than powder creamer. Why is that? Milk. bet you is. I do like sweet on him, so I got these. Toilet paper, $7. $8 for toilet paper. Wow. And that's actually cheap. And the breakfast aisle. Look at the price of olive oil, and this is cheap. Other stores are more expensive. Friendly bags. Gluten-free. I usually buy this one, the white syrup, or maple syrup. Really?